All right, everyone, this has been our recipe for today. I hope you really enjoyed this delicious and nutritious quinoa salad. Don't forget to go to onefamilyonemenu.com for this recipe and many others. Also, don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. And if you click on the bell underneath, you will get a notification from YouTube every single time I have a new video out. See you soon.